Hey, welcome to another Digital Anarchy tutorial. This has been brought to you by Transcriptive, which is the best way for getting AI transcripts into Premiere. Searching all the transcripts, editing with text, using the text to actually edit your video, as well as saving out captions. So head on over to digitalanarchy.com and check it all out. In this tutorial, we're going to talk about importing an SRT file into Premiere 2020 and 2021. 2021 has a new caption system, so it's worth talking about that. But if you're still on 2020, this will explain how to get an SRT file into Premiere and get it looking halfway decent. So the first step, of course, is to import the SRT file. And you can either do that with a keyboard shortcut or go to File, Import. And then we'll import that SRT file. And one of the things you want to make sure of is that it comes in at the same resolution as your timeline. So I'm going to drag this onto my timeline, drop it in there, and you can see that it's coming in kind of small. And again, there's a couple reasons for that. One, it could just be the resolution. That's one thing. But if we come over to our caption panel, and if it is coming in at the incorrect resolution, one thing you want to check is that the import settings are set up correctly. You've got this import setting things down in the lower left corner of the caption panel, and you wanna make sure that that's all set up correctly. And in this case it is. And so now we're gonna change the point size of our captions. And the way to do that is to right click on one of the captions. You'll get the option to select all. And this is the only way you can select all. You can't do Command A in the caption panel. You only can get to this by right-clicking on one of the captions. We'll select all. We'll change our point size to, say, 50. And you can see that it immediately scales that up. And you can make other adjustments in terms of the font or the spacing or whatever else. But the caption panel is where all that happens. So again, all you want to do with the SRT file in Premiere 2020 is click on Import. You go to File. You can import. And that'll bring up the import dialog and bring it in, and then just go to the caption panel and make whatever adjustments you need to. And again, there's an import setting down at the bottom here, which I didn't realize was off the screen of the recording, but that's where the import settings is at. All right, so that's Premiere 2020, getting a SRT file into it. Now let's talk about the new caption system and getting a SRT file into Premiere 2021. All right, so here we are in Premiere 2021. This is actually the beta. They haven't released it yet, but pretty sure that this is how it's all gonna work out. So we have our SRT file in here already, and so we're gonna drag that onto the timeline, but you'll notice that when I do that, it creates a pop-up that says, do you want a new caption track? And I do. We want a subtitle, but we can have other types of closed captions as well. And then we'll click OK, and that's going to put all of our captions up here. And so this is a much easier way of editing the captions or moving the timing around. But there's some big differences in terms of how you're going to edit all this. So first off, there is no more caption panel. There is a text panel. And we'll move that right over by Power Search. And this is where all the captions live, where you can come in here and edit them. This is primarily just for editing the text. If you actually want to make changes to the look of the captions, you have to come over to the Essential Graphics panel, click on the captions itself, you can select the text, and now we can go make all sorts of crazy changes to our captions and do whatever we want. So it's a bit different than 2020. Everything doesn't live in the captions panel anymore. There is no captions panel. There's now a text panel that has the captions that you can edit, or the edit the text, and then the Essential Graphics panel is where you're gonna make changes to the style of the captions. But in terms of getting the SRT into Premiere, it's the same as 2020. You just go to File, Import, or click Command-I or Control-I on PC, and then just select the SRT file that you wanna bring in. And if you're in the beta application, what you need to do is there's a beta menu here, and you click on Enable Feature and Enable New Caption Workflow. That's how you get all the new caption stuff. But if you're viewing this by the time that they've actually released the full version of 2021, then this will probably not be necessary. It'll just be going to the text panel and then going to the essential graphics panel. So thanks for joining me. This has been brought to you by Transcriptive, which is the best way for getting AI transcripts into Premiere. Searching all the transcripts, editing the transcripts, editing with text, using the text to actually edit your video, as well as saving out captions and stuff like that. So head on over to digitalanarchy.com and check it all out. And thanks for joining me, and hopefully we'll see you in the next tutorial.